Tonight's Positive Vibes segment is brought to you by Nescafe.
The Lord called me before I was born. From my mother's womb, He pronounced my name.
I thank you for the wonder of my being.
Two men unified by blood and by a life of service to God and spirituality. Just last week, brothers Father Herbert Charles and Reverend Dr. Henry Charles celebrated 40 years of ministry and life in the priesthood. Reverend Father Herbert Charles was ordained back in 1972, while his brother, Reverend Dr. Henry Charles, was ordained a year before in 1971. As the brothers stood side by side in the Church of Assumption, they used the Thanksgiving in service not to celebrate their achievements but to serve the people. Reverend Father Herbert Charles, the elder of the two, said while being a priest was rewarding, it was at times challenging given the changes in society, but one well worth it.
40 years of priesthood have been at times exciting, happy, humbling, and yes, perplexing, because people's expectations of the priest have changed over the years. And so, sisters and brothers, 40 years in God's service refuse summation. Instead, it invites contemplation.
Following the church service, the brothers were toasted by members of the parish and the Roman Catholic faith.
Tonight's Positive Vibes segment was brought to you by